airplane is full aluminum and some titanium. The airplanes you see up there with him right now, actually.
So very accomplished air show pilot, but Rob, retired after 28 years in the U.S. Forest Service. He was running the...
Okay, we'll be watching. This is a cancer loop that Rob does. It's a little signature that he does for all the cancer survivors and in memory of all that are in our deep in our hearts.
Folks, you've seen the past.